Life. I'm Melvin, and today we're gonna teach you how to make chocolate milk. Pocket milk. First, grab the cup. Then, put the milk in. You keep going into the 300 mark. Put the cup of that one. And you grab the pocket. Get this spoon. Get this spoon. Get a spoon. This will help. A small spoon. The smallest, almost the smallest spoon you have. Okay. And then, like this. Flip up with chocolate and let it overflow. Keep filling it up. Just go like this for around 10 seconds. So I'm at 5. Then what you do, you put the spoon in, rub it against the side, no, you grab your straw, get all the chocolate off, in the milk, halfway into the milk, try to get it off as best you can. It's okay if you failed, just get the spoon. Into the sink, and then what you do, put more chocolate in for around 2 seconds. Squeeze it, and then that will taste really good. And then you put it out, stir it, and while stirring, put the milk away. And that's like the least chocolate I've ever put in a chocolate milk. It won't taste as good as usual, but I think it will be good. Okay, we are having technical difficulties because I can't find a place for this thing. And then I guess I'm just gonna have to put this outside right now. And then I mix it quickly. Keep mixing, keep mixing, keep mixing. Keep mixing until you get all the chocolate up to the surface of the ocean. Just keep looking good. Now you drink.